Here at High Banks today with Gabby. It's really very flooded and very muddy. So we're gonna stay on the path here. She's having a great time. Getting some ticks. We're gonna have to check you out when we get home, honey. You want to go down here? It's pretty dry. Slow. Good girl. Nah. Don't go too far. It's like High Banks has had a lot of traffic over the years. Place has gotten really eroded. A lot of human trails have been created. Uh-oh. Did you get that nasty squirrel? Get him. Go get him. Where is he? Yes. I know, you missed him. He's fast. Come on, let's keep going the trail. What does this sign say? Back on the path.
nice coming here on a weekday. We pretty much own the park this morning. I don't think word's gotten out that the weather's nice today yet. This is kind of like my Saturday, considering my work week's so hectic this time around. So you gotta take advantage of it when you can.
What is it? Is he squirrels? Oh, it's Tickland. Come on.
Yeah, brand new bench. Not even painted. Come here, Gap. Look at these.
Cigarette butts.
Must be man-made ashtrays.
There's some trash. Pick this up.
Alright. Keep going. Uh-oh. Leg. Leg.
Good girl.
I haven't walked this far in a while on this path. I don't know where it ends up. You know what they say, when you hike in, you gotta hike back out too. Oh, okay, I know where we are. Which way? You choose. You wanna go this way? Okay. Come, Gabby. Lift. Leg. Leg. Come on.
Good girl.
Choo-choo. These are pretty flowers. Tell you what, when you work an hourly job, you really do look forward to your days off. I'm just thankful that this one is sunny. Except out some things to do outside today, some things to do inside today, and I got a nice early start on the morning, because now that I started this job, I can't really sleep anymore in the mornings. So I've kind of flip-flopped my sleeping schedule completely. Which is kind of cool because I get more daylight. Kind of miss the late nights though, but it's all good. Can't have everything. Let's see where this ends up here. I think we're far from home, Toto. Okay, here's the main road. Let's take this this way. Let's see where this goes. You see a friend? Yeah. I don't know where that train is. I see where we are. We're at the main shelter. Don't go too far in there. Those nasty critters. Well, I need to do that to my lawn. Hey, Gabby, we got a dog coming. We're gonna head over diagonally over this way. Avoid it. It's over here. Let's go see the bonfire. What do you think? And I'm pretty sure no one's gonna watch this video, but if you do and you have dogs, this season is gonna be particularly bad for ticks. People are reporting ticks all over the place. We had one in our clinic sitting on our appointment book. If you take your dogs out, make sure you get them the flea and tick treatments. Apparently the topicals don't really work very well anymore. I didn't realize that. I just bought a bunch. I guess the flea population has become resistant to products like Frontline Plus. So, my suggestion, not too happy about giving my dog edible poison, but the only real recourse now is either edible chews called NexGard, which is a 1 month drug that repels ticks and fleas and, well, other things. And then there's Bravecto, which covers for 3 months supposedly, although it doesn't cover everything for 3 months. Gotta read the label real careful. And it costs $50 a dose for 3 months. Some people just can't see that happening. Oh, you rolling in something stinky? Good job. There's also a collar called Seresto, which works for, they say, 8 months, but the reviews I've read said not quite that long. But you have to be careful if your dog is sensitive to, if his skin is sensitive, they can break out in some pretty substantial rashes that'll need some pretty substantial treatment. So you have to watch out for the collar touching any bare skin. It probably works best on dogs with a little bit more hair than the real short, smooth coats. Of course, it depends on age and size of the dog and health conditions as well. You cannot use the chewables if your dog has seizures, because these drugs have been found by the FDA to cause seizures in certain dogs, which is not good. So you don't want to give a dog that has seizures a medicine that can cause seizures. So in that case, they recommend Seresto. I'm gonna give the Frontline Plus a try and monitor the dogs and see if they have fleas. That's the best way of checking if anything's working. And if not, I guess I'll just eat the cost and I'll talk to my boss and see what we should put them on. I'm sure he's gonna recommend one of the chewables though. Just makes me nervous having to add another course of treatment to the dog's lives. It's really nice up. Got some little plugs lying around everywhere here. Definitely need this for my lawn, but I don't want to get it done. Use those darn plugs all over the place. They're hard to digest. It takes like 2 years in our yard because it's so clay heavy. Alright, let's avoid the kiddie park. The mommy clutch. Play dates. Gabby. Leg. Leg. Lift your leg. Good girl. Take a seat for a minute, girl. Come here. Actually, let's go over to that little house over there and we'll sit. It's pretty cool. I remember this one being here. This is pretty close to the playground.
Oh yeah, we're gonna have to check you for some bugs when we get home. You're just a mess. You're just a mess.
Come in.
Yeah.
Slow down, Missy. These little plugs, these little dog turds everywhere. There's a path to our car right there. Sit down for a minute. What do you think? Little fireplace. It's a lot like the one we got married in, but it's not the one. Ugh. In Ohio, we're pretty spoiled by our parks. There's no shortage of greenery, greenland in Ohio. It's something I like. I just wish the weather was a little bit better and it would be a great place. And if the government changed. But we won't go there. It's a weekday and it's a day off. Gabby, why don't you sit? Sit.
Sit.
Good boo. Smiling. You like this place. I know you do. You're so excited.
Oh, what do I got on me? Ooh, that's a funny bug.
All gone.
She's my little baby. She's my little baby.
Yeah, she's my little girl. No buggies in there. We'll check you when we get home, okay? We're gonna give you an exam. What do you think? Get your drinks in too. I know you're thirsty. Yes, you're my baby girl. Yes, you are. Yep, she looks so happy. Happiness is a park.
What do you think? You wanna get going?
Oh, okay, let's take a little break.
I have to say, this is probably my favorite park in Columbus. It's got everything. It's got a river, and it's got fields, and meadows, and trees, and it gets pretty crowded on the weekends, sometimes a little frustrating, but right now, it's just darn near perfect. And it's only like 15 minutes away at the most from our place. Like I said, we're pretty lucky we have this stuff.
You think so, Gab? You like the woods?
You're my girly. You're my girly. Oh, look at this out, baby.
What do you think? Wanna head back to the car? Your nose is all runny. I think you probably had a good workout, right?
Okay, let's go.
I think we go this way.
No, don't drink that.
We'll get you some waters. This path wasn't here a couple years ago. I guess it looks like it was cleared out by the park to give people better access. A lot of times people just create paths and then the park system kind of says, okay, there's a path. I guess we'll create it. Doesn't look very well maintained though. Looks like there's some critters in the puddles. Oh, hold on. Picker bush. Slow.
Shit.
slow.
Ow.
Why did God make pricker bushes? Oh man, they're all on my skin. Oh well. That was a good little route. We're back to where we started. Surprised this creek's so low considering how high the river is. I'm not sure why the river's so high. We haven't had that much rain in a couple days. It's pretty though. Oh no, we already went that way, girl. Come on, let's go this way. Come on, honey. Looks like you're in your poop in my pocket. What am I doing? Tree. Well, I guess that about wraps up our Hypex adventure for Wednesday. I guess it's May 8th. And we're going to head back, let the other dogs out and see what they want to do. And then kick off the day. Have a good one, y'all. Talk to you soon.